Hey guys, welcome to another episode of 24 Kevin TV. I'm your host, 24 Kevin, and today we're going to try and play through the Subspace Embassy of Super Smash Bros. Brawl. Hard or very hard? Hard. Because I don't want to screw up on Naboo, because it's freaking impossible. Oh, I forgot about these intros. Oh, teaching Zelda. Yeah. So the trophy transformed right away. I never actually watched cutscenes usually, not gonna lie. Kirby. No, why is Zelda watching Kirby? Is Link being tossed out here too? Ooh. Who will it be? Oh, we gotta go with our boy. Mario's our boy. Oh shit. I completely forgot how different these levels are. Bye. Get out of here. Uh-oh, that was stupid. That was very stupid. Oh damn, we are not doing well to start this. I got my face, Kirby. God damn you. Need to get more lives, because that sucked. What's Pit doing? Oh, he's watching. Oh, I don't think he ever used that move against me. He's freezing away. What a weird world we live in Smash Brothers. Thank you. Thank you very much. Here comes a dark ship. Isn't this a Meta Knight ship? Nope, it's a bunch of creatures. Bring on the creatures. The things that look like they're from Kingdom Hearts almost. Oh, that'd be cool if they included some Kingdom Hearts people. Peach and Zelda, eh? Let's rock this. Let's use Peachy. This is Zelda, then Kirby, then Mario. Mario's our go-home guy. Basically, the whole reason I'm using Peach is for Hep-cha. Keep rolling here. Oh, second person can jump in at any time, and I didn't really knew that. What the blue hell is that? What the hell is going on here? Keep that shot on you. Save the cows from home, baby. Come here. Let's go, you son of a bitches. What? Firework gun! Am I dead? I'm not dead. Nope. I'm not done with a goddamn thing in my hand. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh, I won!
Way to go, Peachy!
Who's coming? Who are you? Ancient Minister. What are you dropping? Is this Rayquaza? Hey, Robs! Hi, Robs! Oh, it's a bomb. That's a bomb. Definitely a bomb. Oh, cannonball just knocked me into oblivion. Oh, no, this is the giant, piranha plant, dude. Piranha, which was Peach. Keep going too far. What a shot to end it. That didn't take very long at all now, did it?
Yeah.
Well done indeed. We're safe. Where's Peachy? I was trying to save Peach! Wario, what the hell are you doing? Wario, you and I are... You're my boy. What are you doing? What are you causing problems for me? Don't do it. Ah, you're a son of a bitch, me. It's weird, but it looks really cool. Okay. Apparently we just stole Peach. Time to get her ass out of there. Did I get her on a warp star or what happened? Warp star! Well done, Curbs. Oh, stage one. Kirby join my team. Zelda join my team. She's safe. I did it in, about 7 minutes. That's not bad. Oh, I have to go to Skyworld? Okay, let's use Pit.
Hello, I've been watching you, creeping on your every move, because I'm a kind of a fetish kind of person. Hello, I'm someone from Pit's games, Kid Icarus, that I've never actually played, so I don't know the name. But I will give you your bow back. You can go fight people. Because evidently you lost your bow, apparently.
Did he ever actually have a bow?
Oh, just fly away already. Bye. Show off. You spoke backwards. Silly Pit. You can get your own, you're doing this right. Come on, let's go. What are these things? Hey, they're items. I don't give a damn about items. Let's go! Trophy, of course.
Here am I.
Hey, look, it's the flying ship. It is Meta Knight's ship. It's gotta be. It looks just like it from the Kirby games. Oh. Here come the little dudes. Thank you. Bring it on, little dudes. Let's push. I have no idea what that... Oh, it turns into trophies. Cool. It's a cool little item. I completely forgot about it. Alright, let's just get this damn thing and go. Stay out of my way. Can you come with me? I couldn't kill you. Stop that. Let's get back behind him. Whew. Thought he had me there. What did you make? I was much faster when I was flying. I'm gonna start flying a bit, because it's that much quicker.
Quick.
Hey, there's an area. Mario! Mario and Pit have joined the team. Hiya! I've been watching you. Oh no! Alright, let's go. This game I like to play called Haul Ass. Uh-oh. I am Bender, please insert burger. Oh, thanks for the boost in the right direction, buddy. There we go. Through the door. Damn. Shit! That was not supposed to happen. Seriously? Let's call him up and get a program and go back down and up. That's good. That's a good idea. Run faster. Nope. Seriously? Shit. Damn it. Well, I'm getting my ass kicked in this. This is not going well. Get out of here, you son of a bitch. Believe me. It's not going to get all the way out, isn't it? Not 28. Thank you.
At the end of the level?
Yes, it is. Prepare. Fox! There we go. Save, please. We're in the sea of clouds. Alright, let's keep trying to rock this boat. We'll do one more.
I'm gonna put about one to bed.
Herbs.
That was Meta Knight.
Let's do Zelda first. I thought it would be a trophy night or something. Come on now.
Run faster.
This is all too simple. Oh, there's Foxy. Going down. Fox.
Zelda first, then Kirby. Who's my favorite? Oh, it's Pikachu, man. Sorry, I didn't notice that for a while. Hope the chat went dead. Always Pikachu and Pokemon Trainer are the two people I love to use. Apparently there'll be no Pokemon Trainer in this one. Or the new one coming up. Let's go. Keep running. I don't know what that was. Oh, next for life. Sweet. Whoa, that's a ram. Or something. Come on, let's go. Keep hauling ass. They still haven't made an announced date for it, but they keep revealing characters for it. I know that the new Mario Kart comes out next month, and I'm planning on getting the day off work so I can stream for the day and do it for you guys. Damn, I don't remember these levels. Oh man, this is insanity. Terribly. Come on, let's try and do this all right here. Run faster. We actually might be doing a Mario Party later on this evening here live on Twitch TV. Should be awesome if we do. Uh-oh, wrong way. Oh, wrong way indeed. Where am I? Really? What the hell are you, little dudes? Let's keep going here. Keep going here. Can I set these little dudes up? No. Get out of here. Keep going. Run, Kirby, run! Ah.
lights going out. Keep running. Oh shit! I have to actually kill this stupid little damn thing. Oh, the way for the life. Damn, didn't see that coming. Damn it. There's something off camera. That's certainly a quick enough way to kill him. His body is easier than the last time. Okay. 20 minutes, not bad. It's a good way to end part one. Anyways, that's all the time we got for today's episode. Remember to subscribe to the channel, like my videos, leave a comment down below. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch TV, 24_Kevin. We're going to keep streaming on here, so you guys should keep watching. Anyways, for everyone here at 24Kevin TV, I'm your host, 24Kevin. I gotta go, though. Excuse me. Just swallowed a bunch of spit, and that tasted really gross. It's a good reason to go, right? Hopefully. See you guys tomorrow.